In a bedroom, watching TV is usually a safe spot, but not for one woman last night in Brevard County. A Titusville woman still recovering from the crash of a truck through her bedroom wall.
Yeah, she was in bed watching a game show when it all happened. WESH News' Dan Billow has more now from Titusville.
I really don't know what to think of it.
George Hall's adult daughter was in bed watching Jeopardy when the truck hit. It knocked her out of bed, leaving her with a sore back and a headache and that glad-to-be-alive feeling. The front yard is pretty large with quite a few trees and some swales, and to get all the way from the road to the house and still go through the wall must have taken some speed. The man driving the truck wound up lying in the driveway. Authorities could not determine immediately if he was impaired. They took him to the hospital for treatment of minor injuries. The residents of the house say the man tried to drive away in the pickup after hitting the house, but he got his truck hung up on a big concrete planter. Residents say some friends of his in a different car quickly made themselves scarce. Inside, you can see how close this was to disaster. The bed is only a few feet from the smashed-in wall. The TV is now on the floor, and the two bedrooms are unlivable.
There's a significant amount of damage, and the building department is coming out to look at it.
Law enforcement has not identified the pickup driver. Investigators are still looking into possible charges. In Titusville, Dan Billow, WESH 2 News.